kama serikali tuangalie sana mbinu ya kusaidia hawa sasa vijana. Tujiulize, maana shida si hii finance. Shida iko kitu chini inachemka na inakuja tu. Na hiyo ndio tunafaa ku address. The root cause ya kuleta anger kwa inchi, we must address. Tusijidanganye, wanatuambia tu kuna kitu na wanakuja. Na hawa president wao ako kwa mtandao, ako kwa simu inaitwa iPhone. The slogan of iPhone is think different. So they are thinking different as they tell us what they are seeing. So we cannot ignore as parents. Each parent hapa, uko na mtoto hapo. Zungumuze naye kidogo, maana siku hizi hawazungumuzi. Siku hizi wanazungumza na mtandao wao. Basi kuna mzungu kule anamwambia kingine, na yeye akiangalia hivi anashindwa, kwani huku France inaendelea hivi na sisi mbona tusiendelee hivyo? Senegal mtu anasimama anakuwa sawa, anakuwa president, hao wanashindwa. Ala, tuko na numbers hapa, tuwachezacheza na hao watu. Lakini inchi itaenda tukiangalia hivi. Kwa hivyo mimi naomba, sisi tunaendelea, Jumanne tunataka kuona yale yote tulisema tutatoa, tutoe na tuelezee wananchi vizuri. Na tunasema communication iwe sawa, watu waelewe chenye watu wanasema. Maana hiyo pia ndio imetulet down kabisa, ndio inafanya inchi inachemuka hivi. Kwa hivyo nikimalizia, nataka niwaombe. Tuko na inchi moja inaitwa Kenya. Mimi najua